I'm Mohammed Wasim, working with the WWF Pakistan on the Saving the Pangolins of Pakistan project. The Indian pangolin species we have in Pakistan, previously it was spread throughout the country, but unfortunately from last couple of years, the demand for the scales of the pangolins in the eastern market, that's triggered the poaching as well as the illegal smuggling of the pangolins from its natural habitats.
एक रात को इधर लड़के तीन तीन चार चार पांच पांच पकड़ते थे जिसकी वजह से इनकी मकदार बहुत कम हो गई है अभी तो शायद ढूंढने से ही कोई मिलेगा.
The farmers and the community peoples they feel that this is one of our animal which depends on the dead bodies of the human beings. The pangolins using burrows for eating the ants. This information they don't actually know. This lack of awareness trigger the elimination of the pangolins from their areas. Habitat loss also another major reason behind the decrease of the population of the pangolins.
ਐਨਾ ਵੱਟਾ ਉੱਟਾ ਦਾ ਬੰਨਿਆ ਦੇਣਿਆਂ ਦਾ ਅੱਗੇ ਪਿਛਾ ਜ਼ਮੀਨ ਜ਼ਮੀਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੇਖੀ ਦਾ ਆ ਪੈਸਾ ਲਜਾ ਰਿਹਾ ਜਾਂ ਬੈਠਿਆ ਕਾਫੀ ਚਿਰ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ ਵੇਖੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਨਦਰੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਇਆ.
My name is Rob Nawaz, I'm the senior director programs of WWF Pakistan. Our whole approach is the kind of a 3M approach, a micro, meso and macro. So we make sure that anything we do to conserve a species, in this case the pangolin, has those levels included in the project. So a community intervention feeds into a district intervention up to national and above.
So in that context, the WWF Pakistan launched a conservation project for its conservation of the Indian pangolin through research and management. We studied the habitats of the pangolins from the Potohar as well as selected parts of the Azad Jammu and Kashmir. We also studied throughout the country the scale and scope of the Indian pangolin trade, the routes and the different trade markets.
Nasal khatam ho rahi hai.
ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕਿੰਝ ਪਤਾ?
ਸਾਨੂੰ ਪਤਾ ਸੀ ਮੁਕਾਨ ਜੇ ਮੈਂ ਇਕੱਲਾ ਸ਼ਿਕਾਰੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਨਾ ਪੂਰੀ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਦੇ ਹੋਰ ਵੀ ਸ਼ਿਕਾਰੀ ਨੇ ਟਰੱਕ ਵੇਚਦੇ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਨੇ.
Under this project, we also established different protection zones. We also started conservation education for the community as well as for the students. We started work on the long-term conservation plan with the stakeholders and Ministry of Climate Change Pakistan.
So we know that the only way to do any conservation success in Pakistan is through partnerships. We cannot do it alone. I think we've made good headway in setting aside areas, identifying areas of importance for the pangolin, working with communities, and then alongside that working with the agencies and the institutions who its job is to actually stop the illegal trade.
Different awareness campaigns are highly important for the conservation of the pangolins in the country because most of the community peoples they don't know the ecological importance of the species. We estimated that 32% of the habitat of the Potohar and AJK still have a good population of the pangolins.
If you look at the Marco, Kashmir Marco, if you look at the blind dolphin, there are species which were about to become extinct, and we have worked with partners, with communities, and brought them back. So I have hope that once that people realize the importance of the species, that nature will play its role and the species will come back quite quickly.